Right, key to play.
Yeah, key to play. Ah.
Well, the clock's on.
Don't know if this is good use of his time, really, but...
Well, maybe this is a good use of my time. Claudia Schiffer, no more gaps between their front teeth. What were you going to say yourself?
So prominent gaps.
Yeah.
Gaps.
Well,
you said gaps, and I guess everyone's got a gap, haven't they?
Yeah, otherwise you'd have a double tooth, or you just have one enormous tooth.
Oh. Yeah, prominent gaps.
My thing is, I can't really picture Claudia Schiffer, so can I, and you can see what I'm doing, but can I Google her so that I can see what this gap in teeth
is? So you get an idea of the extent. You want me to do a name another?
Well, actually, just for my reference, I'll say name another, yeah.
Horn.
Thought so.
Me and Claudia.
I'm having a look at Schiffer now. What I'm struggling with is that doesn't look like an enormous gap between her teeth, really.
Maybe I didn't mean Claudia Schiffer.
Well, I wonder if you sort of... I do wonder
if you mean the other supermodel?
Who's that?
I don't know. No, there is one, though. Isn't it
Bridget Bardot.
I think I'm going to have to Google Bridget Bardot's face just to see how her teeth are looking. Oh, now, hang on. This looks more like it. Yeah.
Oh, drive a truck through them. Drive a truck through them.
It's still not probably what she's most famous for. But yeah, look, okay.
Well, this image. Are we now doing what people are most famous?
It's barely a gap. It's like a stripe.
Oh, look. History shows I've got my category away.
Yeah, it does. It does. King Canute.
Might have had a gap.
Anyone might have had a gap by the standards of Bridget Bardot.
apart from Claudia Schiffer.
Well, apart from Claudia Schiffer, yeah.
Elle McPherson, isn't she the one?
The body?
Yeah.
Don't know.
No, she's still alive, isn't she?
I'm not... That? How many of these have we done? Is that our first joke?
It's the first,
might be the first joke.
Dagger thing, yeah, I liked it. I wonder if I can.
That is a fantastic joke.
Don't mind it, actually.
There wasn't a gap in that. I'll tell you that for free.
Oh, a bit came out, though.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, though. A lot of it stayed in.